Multiple deaths reported in Amtrak train derailment over Washington State Highway. An Amtrak passenger train on its inaugural trip on a new service route derailed Monday morning near Dupont, Washington, spilling multiple cars off an Interstate 5 overpass and killing several people, according to the spokesman for the Pierce County Sheriff's Office. "The deaths are all contained to the train," said Ed Dreyer, the Pierce County Sheriff's Office spokesman. "It's pretty horrific." Dreyer said there were multiple fatalities but couldn't provide a precise number. Injured taken to hospitals. Several motorists in vehicles that were struck by the fallen train cars suffered injuries, but there were no fatalities among people in those vehicles, the sheriff's office said. At least 77 people were taken to hospitals, authorities said, including victims who were able to walk off the train. Patient transportation is being coordinated from a command center at St. Joseph Medical Center and the Pierce County Disaster Management Command Center. Rooms have been set up for family members, officials said. An Amtrak spokesperson said there were about 78 passengers and 5 crew members on board the train when the accident happened. Latest developments: about 77 people were transported to hospitals in Pierce and Thurston counties, officials said. 4 of them suffered serious injuries, according to Cary Evans, spokesman for CHI Franciscan Health. A passenger on the train says his car derailed and everyone catapulted into the seat in front of them. Washington State Governor Jay Inslee declared a state of emergency in the aftermath of the accident. The National Transportation Safety Board announced it is sending a team to investigate. Photos from the scene show at least one train car on the road, with another dangling over it. President Trump has been briefed on the incident.